interprète de juste la fin du
monde. Hello, bonjour à tous, bonjour à toutes. Nous sommes en bas des marches du Palais des Festivals. Regardez les stars sont déjà là. Festival here, so Marion Cotillard just arrived. Marina Foïs as well. Le nouveau film de Xavier Dolan qui va être présenté.
Xavier Dolan qui est présenté here this afternoon at the Cannes Film Festival. Behind me, Marion Cotillard there with the fans. Marina Foïs is signing puzzles as well to see Mathias and Maxime, the new film from Xavier Dolan, presented today in Cannes at the festival. So the new film is back at the festival, I think 3 years after Just the End of the World, presented here with Marion Cotillard, of course, with Nathalie Baye in the film.
Alors que Marina, elle est là, on va peut-être lui dire.
Oh, there's Marina. We'll have a word with Marina.
Marina qui crache au chewing-gum.
Marina. Getting ready for chewing gum. How are you? Very well. So what is Xavier Dolan for you? What is one of the filmmakers that I know all the films of? And that's a fan. So I'm fascinated by where he understood so young human complexity. Thank you so much, Marina. So, I'm talking perfectly about Xavier Dolan. Thank you very much. Bye. No, there's more to come, don't worry. So on Wednesday afternoon, live on TV Festival, the red carpet for Xavier Dolan's film.
Alors que Mamouna Ndiaye est en train de signer des autographs.
We'll have a quick word if we can, if we can stop her.
Bonsoir, comment allez-vous?
Hello, how are you? Hello, hello. I know that I can't ask you any questions about the films or anything like that, and I won't do it. So what's it like, you know, in the jury? Is it good spirit? We'll move up a bit so we don't get run over. Very good, we're seeing great films, we're having a good time, we're getting on really well. Partying? We're very serious.
Merci beaucoup, je
thank you so much. I hope you have a great screening. Enjoy the film. I've been told that at the first dinner, Alejandro González Iñárritu, they brought a bottle of mezcal. Ah, they're here.
Voilà, donc Xavier Dolan et
so Xavier Dolan and everybody. From Mathias and Maxime. Gabriel Almeida is there and the other actors. We'll go and have a word.
Bonsoir, messieurs. Bonjour.
Hello, how are you doing? Very well, and you? Yeah, we're waiting to go up the red carpet. I was fortunate to see the film. It's a real friends film. I mean, you know. Are you friends in real life? Have you been for a long time? Well, we're real friends of Xavier in real life before we started the film. And Xavier took people that he knew got on well together and everything, and they knew we were going to get on well together. I mean, we're all friends, you know, so that really made things much easier and it made it much more pleasurable. Yeah, I think you can see it in the film, you know. You know, we'd known each other for years. I wouldn't be able to get there just after a fortnight shooting otherwise. That's what's great. I mean, want to come with you, want to have a drink with you, and, you know, it's play with you guys. I mean, what was it like on the film? Because the film is that, but as well, it's very complex. It's very intelligent. It's a description of coming of age, which is incredibly well done. How do you go from being friends to actors and then coming back again? Well, I think we're going to go, but I really wanted to work with Xavier because I'm a friend of his in real life. So, you know, I mean, in real life, he's like on the set, really professional. The guy's a genius anyway, so I mean, it was fantastic to film with him. Is he very directive, very detailed? Yeah, he leaves us to go and do what we do, but he directs us as well, but he doesn't rule anything out, but he's so good at talking about his scenes, and the dialogues are so fantastic too. So for people who like Xavier's cinema, people like me, I think he's going back to the source for him. I don't know, maybe you should ask him. for that. I'm looking forward to seeing the film, but I think it's a continuity as far as I would see. But anyway, I'm going to have a word with him. Thank you so much. Xavier Dolan will have a word in a moment.
Voilà donc toute l'équipe.
So everybody there from
du film de Xavier Dolan, Mathias et Maxime, Gabriel qui joue Mathias.
Mathias et Maxime and Gabriel who plays Mathias in the film.
Maxime est évidemment joué par
Maxime of course played by Xavier Dolan himself. We'll leave him with his fans for the moment. Even though we've got lots to say to him and ask him. And of course we love the film.
Alors que
and
Mamouna Ndiaye est en train de monter.
Mamouna Ndiaye is going up the red carpet. Member of the jury. It's going to be difficult this year for the jury because the selection is outstanding. It's incredible. Every day we see possible winners, possible prize winners.
Mounia Choukri qui arrive en bas des marches.
Mounia Choukri arriving. Presenting a film presented by
arrivé sur le tapis rouge de Cédric Le Gallo, le co-réalisateur de la comédie Les Crevettes Pailletées.
Mounia qui a présenté La Femme de mon frère, c'était en ouverture d'Un Certain
Regard. My Brother's Love in Un Certain Regard, the opening film for Un Certain Regard.
Avec son actrice.
With
voilà, Xavier Dolan qui arrive.
Xavier Dolan arriving.
Voilà, Xavier Dolan qui va être avec nous.
So he's going to be with us in a moment.
Elles ont présenté leur film.
Ça va,
how are you?
En ouverture de la section
nervous?
Un regard.
No, I'm just happy. It's fantastic and it's great that you're signing autographs down there. Now the film is really very touching because it's a film about friends with friends, but it's very complex. How did you deal with it? And why did you want to tell this story? I mean, about the characters. Why now? Why did you want to tell this story now? Well, I wanted to talk about my friends. I understood at the end of, my 20s, if you like, that I had such strong friendships that had saved me, that had changed me. And so for the first time, I was looking at group friendship. And the film is for them. But it's very complex as well in the relationship between the development of the main character, his complexity, and how do you deal with that and yet keep something very joyous in the film? Well, there's nothing heavy about it. I mean, there's nothing heavy about love, about ambiguity, a search for oneself, finding a place in society, in a group of friends as well. Masculinity, the toxicity of sexual labels that were stuck on us. There's nothing heavy there for me. It's natural, it's life. And I think it's something that can be done in fraternity, because it's a film about fraternity, really. So do you film and then party, or do you party and film? You do everything at the same time. Now, we'll start here with the opening, and then we'll talk about it later. No, on the shoot, no, we were very serious, but we were in a good mood, you know, we were in a good place, but we concentrated and then together, maybe, you know, we were disciplined, but a lot of passion. Final thing. Your relationship with the Cannes Film Festival.
Determinante.
I mean, it was a determining factor. I mean, all the films you presented, I was born here. You know, it's a family relationship. Will all your films be here? I don't know. I can't predict the future, but I mean, the future for me is here and now. Anyway, we're going to see you on the red carpet. Thank you so much. Xavier Dolan with us. The director of the film presented today in competition. Greeting his team, Mounia Choukri, on the red carpet. A photo.
Les fans, ils vont refaire
for the fans, they'll be the same one for the photographers as well, but that one was just for the fans. Quick word with Nancy Grant, the producer of the film, who's worked with Xavier since the beginning.
Si on a le temps, Nancy.
If we've got time.
Nancy, je vous
en prie. Nancy, can I bother you a minute? Yeah, fine. How are you? Fine.
Juste un petit mot.
Just a quick word. You've always been with Xavier. I mean, you've worked with him from the beginning.
Comment vous voyez son évolution? On a l'impression quand on voit ce film qu'il y a.
How does he's changed? I mean, here he's sort of going back to his sources. Am I right? It's a really weird time for the question because I've got to go with the team there. So, but I love him. He's you know, he's a young man, and I love him, and we've got a great relationship. We go on well together. Thank you so much, Nancy.
Nancy Grant,
Xavier Dolan's producer now for a long time. Produced as well Monia Choukri's film, who we can see there on screen. And co-produced with Xavier Dolan.
Et voilà donc Mathias et Maxime.
So, Mathias and Maxime.
Histoire de pote, histoire d'amour, histoire de passage.
Story of friendship, of coming of age. A complex description of characters who are probably like a lot of people aged, you know, 30-something.
Voilà, ils se mettent en place. Toute l'équipe va monter les marches.
So they're getting ready. They're going to be going up in a moment.
Xavier Dolan. On dit Dolan.
Xavier Dolan.
Que l'on verra bientôt dans un film de studio.
Who's going to be in the studio film? It's going to be in the
It. Deuxième partie, c'est un acteur aussi, Xavier.
He's going to be in It 2. And he plays in this film as well, so he's an actor.
Sauf Mommy, juste la fin du monde. Et ma vie avec John F. Donovan.
So he's played in a lot of his films, except Mommy.
Xavier Dolan.
He's only in the world. I mean, as he said, Lawrence, anyways, but he said, you know, he presented his first film here, I Killed My Mother, in Director's Fortnight.
And
Lawrence, anyways. Lawrence, anyways, in Un Certain Regard, with Melvin Poupeau. But I will say no more because we're going to have the.
À la montée des marches du nouveau film de Xavier Dolan.
We're going to have Xavier Dolan's new
film. Et nous avons
Dolan's
donc maintenant
film.
Le plaisir d'accueillir l'équipe de Mathias et Maxime, menée par son réalisateur Xavier Dolan, réalisateur et acteur de ce film, aux côtés de Gabriel d'Almeida Freitas, de Pierre-Luc Funk.
Et voilà donc toute l'équipe.
So everybody from Mathias and Maxime at the on the red carpet, Xavier Dolan, director and actor in the film, Gabriel Almeida, Pierre-Luc Funk, Antoine Pilon, Samuel Gauthier, Adib Al-Khalidé, Catherine Brunet, and producer Nancy Grant there as well.
Ils sont tous là. En bas des marches du palais. Le premier film en compétition.
On the red carpet, Xavier. His first film was in the official section was Mommy, 2014, which won the jury prize. With Jean-Luc Godard's an equal with Jean-Luc Godard's
pour juste la fin du monde.
Film Grand Prix for It's Only the End of the World in 2016. His biggest French film in inverted commas, because the cast was virtually totally French. Vincent Cassel, Marion Cotillard, Nathalie Baye.
Léa Seydoux. Gaspard Ulliel, ils étaient tous
Gaspard Ulliel, they were all there for Just la fin du monde, It's Only the End of the World. And today, Mathias and Maxime. So I mean, he had various problems on his previous film, The Death and Life of John F. Donovan, but the film was re-edited and so on. It came out, you know, difficultly. But now, you know, he's sort of going back to his sources, back to his friends. And this generally gives films which are okay, but nothing more. But this one is really great, and the festival goers are going to be able to see it in a few moments.
juste la fin.
Et voilà donc.
Ça. Grand Prix à Cannes.
Toute la bande de Xavier Dolan en bas des marches.
Pierre-Luc Funk, que l'on a vu récemment dans.
Everybody with him there on the red carpet.
Samuel Gauthier, qui était à l'affiche de.
Elle n'est pas là, mais on va peut-être aussi signaler Anne Dorval.
Anne Dorval is not here, but I mean, she's in the film, and she's fantastic in the film, who plays again Xavier Dolan's mother.
Voici Nancy Grant au premier
Nancy
plan.
Grant.
Dans Mon ami Wally.
In the foreground.
Nancy, qui accompagne Xavier.
Nancy accompanying Xavier.
Puis Tom à la ferme.
And she's been working with him since Tom at the Farm in 2013.
Et depuis, elle ne l'a plus quitté. Productrice de Mommy, de Juste la fin du monde, de Ma vie avec
Jonathan. And she's worked with him on Mommy, It's Only the End of the World, Death and Life of John F. Donovan.
Et voilà, toute l'équipe.
And now, Mathias and Maxime, and there they are.
En bas des marches.
At the bottom of the steps, or halfway up the steps, Pierre Lescure and Thierry Frémaux, the president and the general delegate of the festival, waiting for Xavier Dolan and everybody.
De Mathias et Maxime, voilà.
From Mathias and Maxime.
La montée jusqu'à mi-marche.
The halfway stage up the steps.
Chaleureux.
And the warm welcome from Thierry Frémaux and Pierre Lescure, of somebody who is a friend of the festival, a child of the festival, as he says.
Xavier Dolan.
Xavier Dolan. Xavier Dolan.
Qui va bientôt pouvoir montrer.
Who's going to be able to show his film. It's premiere in the Lumière Theatre.
Le point de départ du film est très simple.
The starting point of the film is very straightforward. Two childhood friends at a party. And
faire une scène dans un film d'école et ils s'embrassent.
And for a part in a film school film, in fact, they kiss. And that's where the trouble starts. I mean, what's it going to change in their lives? Well, to find out, you're going to have to wait and see. Wait and see when the film comes out.
Sortie n'est pas encore définie, mais on vous tiendra.
We don't know when it's going to be released, but.
Xavier Dolan.
Well, you know, so Xavier Dolan, Xavier Dolan,
Gabriel
Almeida,
Pierre-Luc
Funk, Adibal Khalidé, Catherine Brunet, and Nancy Grant.
De Mathias.
Everybody from Mathias and Maxime.
L'équipe de Mathias et Maxime.
Le huitième film.
It's
Xavier Dolan.
Xavier Dolan's eighth film. He's barely 30.
Pas mal comme carrière quand même.
A pretty good career for this young man.
Xavier Dolan, qui.
Xavier Dolan, who's a fan of horror films.
Vous l'avez vu dans Martyr, le film de Pascal.
And in Pascal Logier's film Martyr, he was there. He gets slashed pretty quickly, but he loves it, and he was thrilled to perform in It Chapter 2.
We
stay with them, you know the way it works. We stay with them until they are seated.
Sur le rang I, et voilà.
Suddenly in their seats, the ovation for Xavier Dolan.
Et voilà donc toute l'équipe de Mathias et Maxime.
So, Mathias et Maxime.
Qui rejoignent Laurent I dans un instant.
Joining Laurent I.
Va démarrer.
Okay, we're going to be beginning very soon.
Regardez les gars. Lucas Donte qui vient de faire la bise.
Ah. Lucas Donte, une petite caisse.
Gaspard Ulliel, me semble-t-il.
Gaspard Ulliel.
C'est qui?
And that is...
Et Monia qui est là, Monia Choukri.
Is Monia Choukri who's there?
Et voilà donc. On a vu Marina Foïs dans la salle aussi, on a vu...
Marina Foïs there as well, Marion Cotillard, Lucas Donte.
Jury Un Certain Regard cette année.
Who is on the jury of Un Certain Regard this year.
L'année dernière.
He was on La Caméra d'Or last year. Ah, he won the Caméra d'Or last year, rather.
Avec
Girl. For Girl.
Très, très ému, Xavier, de recevoir cet accueil.
So Xavier, very, very moved.
La femme de mon frère.
Kissing the actress of My Brother's Love.